Welcome to the Clinical Trial Unit, a core research facility to Griffith University, where state-of-the-art GCP-compliant facilities are provided for both commercial and academic research use. We are uniquely situated on the Gold Coast campus with access to large groups of healthy volunteers and to patient populations from the adjacent hospitals for recruitment to trials. We work with both university researchers and specialist hospital clinicians. Trial volunteers arrive at reception and are welcomed into the trial unit where they can wait comfortably in the patient lounge and access the kitchenette for refreshments. Our procedure room contains four beds and can be used for studies involving small cohorts of volunteers for short-term stays or infusions. Additionally, we have five smaller consultation rooms containing calibrated clinical equipment and providing a fit-for-purpose space for clinicians to see trial volunteers in a confidential environment. The hematology room is used to take volunteer bloods, and a small lab area fitted with fridge, freezer and centrifuges allows for rapid processing of study samples. Our drug preparation and storage room has temperature monitored and lockable storage areas, including fridge and freezer storage. There is also a preparation bench and a biological safety cabinet for aseptic drug preparation by our pharmacists and nurses. Our storage facilities provide lockable file storage for active clinical trials, and we can provide workspaces for university researchers conducting trials within the unit. We have a team of key staff devoted to running commercial research within the clinical trial unit, including our research nurses and coordinators, a quality assurance officer, administrative support, and a unit manager and director. Our expert team supports Griffith researchers in the conduct of their trials and also conducts commercial studies across a broad range of disease indications with a high level of quality, safety and efficiency. Griffith Health Clinics, training the next generation of healthcare professionals.